Again, High Horse Performance 10-0 Index. Lanes 5 and 6, please. High Horse Performance 10-0 Index. Lanes 5 and 6. Fast versus the world, the 7-8, please. Fast versus the world, the 7-8. Pardon me, I need to shoot up.
Fast versus the world. You should be in 7-8, but I don't need to shoot up.
Okuda versus Challenger.
Finish off the hit there with four innings, so Cook will stay fourth with a 10.48.2. Next pitch coming up there, left side range, it's going to be great. Kessler. 71 Buick out of New Jersey, Rick Mahoney in the right lane, super.
Oh, never mind, Buick. Number 5, 74.
As David Dudek here in the left lane, Mike Lays here in the right lane.
And a heavy go.
Dudek trying to go on another 9-second run. It'll be close. 92-6. 113 on the mile an hour mark.
We got a Super Sport versus a early Barracuda. 60 or 68 or 69. We're gonna have a Challenger versus Challenger RT.
Right lane goes 11-21 with a 2, so he'll stay number 2 with the 10-43-1.
Challenger. Man, it's still taking. Oh, there we go, 16. Trans Am versus another Roadrunner.
Left lane, Bill Soko, right lane.
I look like a Roadrunner, definitely Roadrunner win this race.
This is the six world machine. Roadrunner here in the right lane is going to be able to do finish off the hit of the south man. I'm on a 12 flat, 116 on the speed. Oaks is going to finish off the hit.